do. Guys, I've been working on it, and I think I have some answers.
Really?
Yeah. I've gone through every student in the school, and I'm pretty sure that now that Kenny's gone, the poor kid is Craig.
That's what you care about? Who's the poorest kid in school now?
Pretty much went through everybody. Craig's got the most... Here he comes. Hey, Craig, your family get you that jacket at Walmart or Kmart?
What are you talking about?
Nothing, dude. It's cool. I mean, we would tell your parents to shop at nicer places, but your mom is so poor she can't even pay attention. This is awesome, Butters. You really think you got something?
Yep. To find out who the poorest kid is, I actually was able to see which kids in school got those coupons they hand out for school lunch.
Yeah?
So then I cross-referenced all the kids who were on half-price lunches with the tax records of people in town to see which kids' parents actually made the least amount of money last year.
Yeah?
Well, actually, Eric, it's you.
What?
Now that Kenny's gone, your household actually has the lowest income. I'm sorry, pal.
Oh, my God. If we found this out, it's only a matter of time before everybody else does.
I won't tell anybody.
Oh, come on! We're not the only ones who wanted to look into this. You think Kyle isn't on a computer right now trying to see who the poorest kid in school is? Oh, he is gonna have such a field day, that heartless Jew! Well, I won't give him the satisfaction. All right, let's hear it for Kyle! He's so funny, isn't he, guys? With all his jokes about Cartman being poor? You guys hear how poor Cartman's mom is? His mom is so poor, the ducks throw bread at her! Ha ha ha! Yeah, that's super funny, guys! Laugh it up, everyone! Cartman's mom is so poor that when she goes to KFC, she has to lick other people's fingers! Ha! I beat you to it, Kim!
My name is not Kier.
That's cute! Whatever, Kier! Must be nice having everything you want!
Hi, sweetie.
Sit down, Mom. We need to have a talk.
Oh, what is it this time?
Mom, how are you going to start bringing more money into this household?
What, hon?
You have to start doing more, Mom. What are you doing with your time?
Eric, I'm working two jobs. Mommy's doing everything she can.
Yeah, see, the problem, Mom, is that with Kenny gone, I'm now the poorest kid in school.
Well, we're in a tough economy, Eric. I don't know what else you want me to do about it.
We're in a tough economy. You don't know what else I want you to do about it. Life isn't handed to you, Mom! You can't just sit on your ass and expect for money to appear!
Eric, we aren't that much poorer than most people.
Not much My mom is so poor when she heard about the Last Supper, she thought she was running out of food stamps!
Oh!
It's not funny, Mom! My mom is so poor she waves around a popsicle and calls it air conditioning. I wish I could be put in a cool foster home like Kenny's family.